in the northern region and Ghana at large. I want to communicate to our youth and all meaning leaders, both COCOMES and CHECOSIS. There is nothing that can bring development if it is not peace. Iraq, Afghanistan, we hear the destructions. You go there, you don't see any change. Distractions bring distractions. Let us come together, hold peace, and make peace our friend. Northern region has just been divided into three. The Savannah region, though their results are yet to be gadgeted, but we know once we have voted, partially we are getting them. Now Northern region and Northeast region, of which Cherepoli is part of that. So what would you be waiting for? That the development of this new region is bringing to your doorstep? So for me, I think that using money to buy a gun, using money to buy bullets, use that money, invest into your child's education. Let the child go further. Come back and take us out of this poverty that we are engulfed in. I think it is high time we stopped fighting. It is high time we make peace our friend. It is high time we think of development rather than distractions. So DD, development over distraction, will get to where we want to go to. So I appeal to all meaning Ghanaians. The president has committed his fight for peace and